Hey guys, Alex from 7th Hour Films back again with another poll. Because My Hero Academia, well, is coming to an end, has come. What are we at, actually? I don't think the last episode has been posted yet. No. In fact, this is going up a few hours before the penultimate episode of Season 5 of My Hero Academia goes up. But, it's time to replace My Hero Academia, which is crazy. We've been doing My Hero Academia since, what, 2019? I think it's my second longest running show on the channel, next to Doctor Who, so it's always sad when these long-running shows go, but we've had a great time on My Hero Academia, and I can't wait to see where we're going in Season 6, but in the meantime, we are going to be replacing My Hero Academia with a new show. So, this time around, you have 8 options, which is a bit more than I normally do. 8 options for anime to choose from. I'm going to run through them very, very quickly, and we're not going to sit here for 20 minutes talking about each one. So, the choices in order are Full Metal Alchemist Brotherhood, Hunter x Hunter, Haikyuu, Cowboy Bebop, Demon Slayer, Code Geass, Steins Gate, and Mob Psycho 100. Fairly interesting police lineup we've got here. But yes, now some of these have been on here forever. Some of these I think are new, potentially. I actually don't remember if any of them are really new. Well, I think maybe Mob Psycho 100 is a bit new. But Full Metal Alchemist Brotherhood, fun fact, that has been on the polls since I've started doing polls. The first time I did a poll for a show, it was actually the poll basically that Game of Thrones won, and I think My Hero Academia came in a close second, and also on that list was Full Metal Alchemist Brotherhood. So yeah, since about 2019, since 2018, I've been giving you the option of Full Metal Alchemist Brotherhood, but you guys never take it, so maybe this will be the opportunity to take that. But anyway, once again, I will go over them one more time. Full Metal Alchemist Brotherhood, Hunter x Hunter, Haikyuu, Cowboy Bebop, Demon Slayer, Code Geass, Steins Gate, and Mob Psycho 100. Those are your 8 choices. This poll is going up on November 11th, 2021 at 9 a.m. As you can see, it's already up. The link to the poll is down in the description and in the pinned comment, and you can go vote in the poll. If you are a $1 patron, remember, it's only $1. That's all you need. And yeah, the poll ends next Thursday, November 18th at 9 a.m. once again. So yeah, what will replace My Hero Academia? Well, you'll just have to find out next week. So, with all that being said, I'm Alex from 7th Hour Films, and I will see you guys next time. Take care. I told you I'd do this short and concise.